stop all these games we play. Cause I have to show you how I really feel, baby. Gonna give it all to you.
I'm on fire, cause I know it's just you and I. Well, I hope.
Whoa, guys, what's happening on NXT?
I just heard some Kid Rock, dude.
Old kids, Kid Rock version.
He came out too, yeah.
I'm an American man. What a jam! Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, what's going on? Up, down, down. Austin Creed here to my right. Well, yours left, right, Breezy.
Hello, what's going on, guys?
And also inside my house right now, I have a friend, a very special guest, ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, Jabailey. Come on and say hey.
What's up, man? Awesome setup you got here.
So you're coming, come on in. Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
There you go. Let's
put some Jabailey's in the chat.
Yeah.
Stopping by, seeing my friend here for DreamHack. So.
Yeah.
Awesome setup.
Where's DreamHack gonna be?
The Georgia World Congress Center, December 15th to 17th. I do all the fighting game stuff there. So if you're Street Fighter 6, Mortal Kombat 1, Guilty Gear Strive, Grand Blue, Super Smash Brothers, I run all that stuff for DreamHack. So hope to see some of you guys
nice.
There. Hit me up on Twitter, Jabailey.
How do you spell that?
Jebailey.
Boom. There we go.
Awesome.
Appreciate all you coming through.
Heading out, man.
Yes.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Please take care.
Hey, see you, bud.
Good luck in this game. All right. So Undertaker, just coming through NXT.
Yeah.
Did he wrestle?
I'm literally just following in real time on Twitter, and I just heard Kid Rock, and he drove out on the bike, and he just choked slam Braun Breaker.
He choked slam Braun Breaker. Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Wow.
Ah, this is sick.
All right. Okay.
I'm an American badass.
Wow.
Cool. This is wild. We got Jabailey in the house. We got Takers back.
Yeah, lots going on, bud.
Wait, so question.
Yeah.
Did Bron Breakker do something to warrant getting chokeslammed, or is Taker just coming out House of Fire?
I think, I don't know if he came out House of Fire, but he drove his bike out, and then he got in the ring, and then chokeslammed Bron Breakker.
That's so sick. You know what's cool about NXT? So, I hadn't been there for a while, but when Kofi and I went back, what, in like January, December-ish time?
Yeah.
It's that small arena vibe. And yeah. So since the ceiling is so low, like the energy is nuts.
Yes.
And it feels like there's thousands of people in there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they're pumped to be there, man.
It's wild.
They're very pumped. Very pumped.
How are you guys doing in the chat? Were you guys watching NXT? Were you guys watching all the wrestling tonight?
Well, lots and lots. Lots of stuff.
Oh. Bron Breakker said he said there's only one American bat, or there's only one badass in the WWE.
And that's Bron Breakker.
And then Taker said, no, man. There actually is just one badass, and it's me.
Ah, am American man.
You know what's so sick about wrestling? Is you say something along the lines of what someone else kind of says sometimes, and that just summons you from wherever you are in the world. You could be
That's
on,
right.
He was probably on vacation in like Maui, chilling.
Very possible.
Drink in hand, some black and purple just, Speedos on.
Yeah.
By
yep.
the beach. Bron Breakker's just badass. Like that,
it's almost like you just get that feeling of like, oh, I'm needed somewhere.
All of a sudden, teleported, he's in his outfit. He's on his motorcycle. Yep. He goes, oh, somebody summoned me. It's like when, I guess you wouldn't know this. So there's a time in ECW whenever someone opened a beer that would summon Sandman.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Yeah, it was wild. It was wild. Okay. It's pretty awesome.
Okay.
And we'll hopefully have some information on that for you guys
fairly soon. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, big night.
Yeah, and you know what's making this night even bigger?
What's that?
The fact that we got a Tuesday night live stream from 10 to midnight.
Tuesday night live stream. Playing. And this is like, this is now two weeks in a row.
I'm proud of us.
That means it's a thing.
It does. I'm so proud of us.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I was going to say, guys, in case you were wondering, if you ever take play It Takes Two, don't download the friend pass, because as we found out, it does not work. It does not work.
We said let's get on at like 9:15. Make sure everything works.
Just a quick double check of stuff.
Yeah. And initially, when relax, someone should not come out as Red Flame on NXT. No, they should not.
Ooh. I mean.
Relax. So we did this live stream Saturday at Fastlane.
Yeah.
We do a little pre-show live stream, and so we decided to play It Takes Two. Great game. If you haven't played it. It starts off so hot. Two adults arguing. You find out they are a husband and wife who are getting divorced. And their daughter up in the window hears that this is happening. And then she cries on her two toys, and it puts her parents' souls into these toys somehow.
That's right. That's right.
Which is terrifying in itself.
Now we've been fighting our way out. We fought a vacuum cleaner.
Yep.
And now we I can't remember where we are right now. We got past the vacuum cleaner, but now we're somewhere else.
We're in the depths.
The depths.
I'd like to say I got the last hit on the vacuum cleaner.
I don't know about that. I set you up nicely.
But I got the last hit. It was me.
I had to suck up the stuff to throw at him, though.
But it was me.
You did not. And then we sucked his eyeballs out.
It was,
a little gruesome.
That was pretty traumatic.
A little much. A little much for a little potato doll.
And it was us forcing him to suck his own eyeballs out of his face.
Yeah.
That's
he was
lot.
Just screaming as we saw the things coming towards him.
Xavier Corden says, I beat this game with my son. Awesome game for sure. Even the part, how old is your son? Because I feel like if I was playing this with my son and I saw the vacuum suck his own eyeballs out, I'd be like, maybe we'll wait a little bit.
That's a lot. Yeah, that's a lot. I feel like that's a lot.
Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to proceed. Start us up.
To give you what you need.
Yeah, you got it?
Go the other way, sir. Other way, sir.
Oh, whoops.
You're the potato man with the big hands.
Yeah, I got the big hands. Hold on. Let me go to the stream, and I'm going to actually switch our sides because, whoops, nope, not that. You'll see it. Look at this in real time. In real time. Boom.
I'm gonna double check and see if Undertaker is still on the air.
If he's still an American badass. What if he's like, I am a Mexican badass? Does that still work?
Who would say that?
Who's Mexican?
Not the Undertaker.
Well, I know. But who could use the music? Let's see. Transform. There we go. Flip ya. There we go.
Someone spotted it. Someone said,
no.
You know the Undertaker means business when he wears his dad's shoes.
His dad's shoes? Has he got New Balances on?
Looking at his shoes. Oh, he does.
He has New Balances on?
I don't know if they're New Balance, but they definitely look like it.
Hell yeah. That means
don't match. They don't match the badass head to toe here.
No, they do, because that dad shoes are badass.
He's head to ankle right here.
Head to ankle in badass.
Head to ankle, but he gave himself away with the shoes, man.
No. Dad shoes are badass. You'll learn.
I don't know. No, I'll never buy them.
You will.
Never buy them.
You will.
No way.
I thought I was. Yo, soy Americano. El Undertaker.
Do you have New Balances?
Hell yeah, I got some New Balances, dude.
Come on, man.
Bro, New Balances.
You can get anything in the world and you get New Balance?
Yes. I got all kinds of shoes, but you gotta have a pair of New Balances. You don't want your feet to be comfortable.
I'm very comfortable in all my shoes.
Yeah.
But I don't no. I can't make that switch.
Well, you will.
I won't.
And when you do, you'll really understand what it means. Mm-hmm. To be a badass.
No, absolutely not. I am a New Balance badass. No such thing. I don't think there's any such thing. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, this is...
You remember where we are. Oh, you're throwing the nails.
I got nails. Yeah.
Not at me.
Oh, look at
that.
Not at me.
Okay, I got you. If any of you in here play,
go easy on me!
And you'll be glad to know, because I know not everybody was here from the jump. Jabailey is here in the house. Good to play again.
Throw the nail, man.
I threw the nail already. Go over there.
Oh.
Oh, look at you.
I missed it.
Well, imagine if you were driving to work and your boss could see the route.
All you practice is
steady now.
I'm good. I just have like, whoa, okay. This is on the move.
Okay,
now you got
it. Sorry.
Be careful now, Meg.
Yeah.
Cody.
I'm about to get squished. Yep.
He's a Canadian badass. Okay. Music audio should be okay now. Let me know.
How am I supposed to get past here?
Okay. I got you. Check it out. Check me out.
I'm getting squished here, no matter what.
I put a nail there for you.
Okay, but watch. No matter what, when I jump, I'm going to get squished.
He said upper management lives at Creed's house. Perfect. Okay, thank you, Brian. Breeze, are you going to do this or no?
I'm trying. That's impossible.
Yeah. Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, you need to make sure you go to... Wow, you're getting demolished.
Please explain how I'm supposed to do this.
Go to DreamHack. Make sure you get your tickets. Where can they get tickets for DreamHack?
DreamHack.com. It's going to be a good show. We're actually under new management, too.
You got to, like, stop it or set something.
I love packs. I can't stop it.
You have to.
Hold on. Let me see.
There must be a way to stop that thing that's squishing me.
Hold on. No. Oh, I got you.
Oh.
Timing. Nope. No. Okay. Hold on. I got you. This is way more intricate than I thought it was. So you're actually good now. You're good now. This is gonna take one more go around. Boom. Go. Got you.
Yep.
Got you, baby. Let's go.
There we go.
Let's go. Whoops.
You had to hold him in place?
No, just for a second. I had to alter the timing.
Oh, God. Okay, now what is this?
I got a nail there for you. I put a nail there for you, so you get on. Boom. Hold on. Then jump. You got it. Where are you going? Okay.
I got it. Relax.
Just making sure. Is this aerosol
can? Oh, I need a nail. I need a nail.
Whoops.
What did you do?
I got nervous and I fell off.
You just blew up something.
I did.
And fell off.
I did. Yeah, I'll blow this one up too. Check this out.
I need a nail up top.
Nail up top? Where? No, nail doesn't.
Right there.
Oh, I see. Okay, it's coming back. Okay. Oh, it does. Go. Oh,
bro. I got smushed.
Okay.
So that one doesn't stay.
It just moves.
There we go.
Nice. Look at that. Look at the puzzles.
Dude, these puzzles are getting complex.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. That's great. Okay. Whoops.
Okay, so I gotta hit it when you get there.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Good to see you, man.
Take care, Strain. Take care, Breezy.
See you, buddy.
All right, Jabailey says bye. Okay. Later, man. All right.
Okay, where are you going?
Ooh, jeez. Saw blades.
Ooh, I got your new nail.
Oh, nice. Three nails. Hell yeah. Okay. A new nail received. Sorry.
Okay, I got another thing.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I dropped my controller.
Easy, bud. You need to focus here.
I'm trying. Here, I just gotta put it on our audio to make sure that I'm not too loud. Here we go. What are you? Okay, I'm gonna
ready
run.
To launch you if make you can get past this.
Make a run for it. Launch me. Here we go. He said, "Look at your boy fly." Oh no. Oh,
what is this?
I got you. Check it out. Boom. Okay.
Oh God.
Oh, you have to jump? No. Wait. Okay. Hold on.
I have to jump, and then you have to get the second one out.
Yep. And so then you have the walls to jump. So jump back to the first one, because when I press Y again, it's gonna take that one. Okay. Sorry, I didn't tell you. Okay, so I need to go here.
Yep.
Two. And three. So go.
So then he'll take that one first.
Yep. Nope. Wow. Hold on. Why is it taking that one first? Is it wherever I'm aimed at, maybe? Yes. Okay. Got you. It's wherever I'm aimed. Okay. When you jump, I'll throw.
All right.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Let's go.
Now I need the other one. Now I need you to drop that one.
Okay.
And get this one. Oh my God. Yep.
Here. I'll just do this. Whoops. Okay. I got it. I need to take that second one.
This is complex. My God.
Yeah.
This just stepped it right up.
Yeah.
All right, I need another nail here.
This is stage two. Okay. Here we go. Check this out. So we're gonna go here.
Okay.
And then we're gonna go here.
Okay.
And then.
Now get that first nail back.
Yep. So check this out. I'm gonna take this nail.
Yep.
When you jump, I'm gonna throw this one. Then I'm gonna take the one that you're on and put it up top. Okay.
That's right.
And then
I'll
take it. Ready? I forgot to press it. Whoops, I pressed the wrong button.
Not even close to anything.
Okay.
Just the one that I was on, you just took.
Okay. Go, you're good.
Yep.
When you jump, I will throw this one in. Can you?
Where,
check it. I have to bring this one back out so you can bounce off the wall, right? You have to bounce off that wall and then go up there. So when you bounce off the wall, I'll open it.
Okay.
Go. Nice. Here we go.
Oh my God.
Here we go, baby. I love a puzzle. I love a puzzle.
This is a hell of a puzzle.
I love a puzzle.
You know, you two have pretty good teamwork.
You're damn right. Plus, these bottles open for you, boy. Here we go.
Wow.
Also, I feel like I'd be way more stressed out than these people seem to be.
Are you kidding? Yeah, if we were tiny and hoping that we throw nail. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter when you die, though.
All right, mate, bring the hammer over here. Yeah, bring the hammer. Here we go.
This is a good game, dude.
Yeah, and this is stage two.
How many stages are there?
I don't know. Probably three. Oh, no.
Is that a toolbox?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
We gotta catch it. Let's get that grimy toolbox. Okay, let's go. Hang in there, tool buddies. We're coming to save you. Toolbox. Oh, whoa, oh. Whoa, whoa. Ooh,
oh,
geez.
My.
Okay, I'm coming. Here we go.
I got it. You got to run across.
Nails are coming.
Oh. I just got smoked. Oh.
I can't do anything about that. Okay.
The nails just got me out of nowhere.
Yep. I'm trying to see where I can. Here we go. Oh, of course I fell. Of course I fell. I'm going back to the beginning. Of course. Here we go. I put the nail in.
Oh, jeez. My God.
This thing is going to be long gone.
Yep, yep.
Oh, wow, razors. Okay. Ooh.
Oh, don't get nailed down.
Don't get nailed,
oh,
dude.
Oh, no. Oh, I got smoked.
Oh, no. I think you gotta... When you raise this thing up, I'll put a nail in it. Nope. Oh, and of course, nails.
Easy. Oh,
yeah, this game is
gonna raise this thing up.
Raise it up and I'll put a nail in it.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Okay. Yep, come up there. Okay,
yep.
Here we go. There's bottles up here to break. Here we go.
We're against the toolbox, bud.
Here we go. Oh, I see it. One more time. There we go. Nice. Come on.
There we go.
You're up here? Okay.
Oh, these nails are just impaling me.
Hell yeah.
All right. Our next big boss.
He said, be advised, hostile UAV coming. Some armored core.
Whoa.
Okay.
What is this?
Run up and hit his lock,
Knock his locks off. Oh, you gotta nail him.
Yep, I put a nail in. Okay, that's fine. Yep, go, take him, go. Ooh.
Nice. I got there.
Nice. There you go.
Got one.
Good. He's gonna come and get you.
Ooh. Ooh.
Nice, hit that elbow, okay. Flip you like a frying pan style.
He did. Oh, he's hot. He's mad.
You really need two people to play this game.
Yes, you do. This is not a solo game whatsoever.
Bro, what?
Nail him, dude.
I'm an American badass. I can't nail him.
You gotta.
No, it won't let me.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
This is, like, really intense Fall Guys.
Yeah, this is tough. Stay alive.
How many crowns did you have in Fall Guys?
None?
Nail him. F.
Oh, you missed him.
I saw that. Got it. Oh, I'm sorry. I tried to take the other nail.
Takes two, bud.
Here we go.
Oh, God, we're losing space here.
No, we're good. He's not going to put any more holes in it.
Oh, I can't see. Oh, God, everything's spinning.
don't puke. We gotta concentrate for real for this. Okay.
This is tough. Alright, nail him.
F.
He got me.
F. There you go. Nice.
Got there.
There we go. Nice.
Two locks off. One arm dead.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna flip you? He's gonna flip you?
Yep. Flipping me. Flip. Pancake style.
Ooh, what's your hook in?
Ooh, parkour.
Okay.
Parkour matrix.
What? He was gonna flip you over there anyway, though.
Yep. I made that a lot more dramatic than it needed to be.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh, you better nail that.
Yep. What?
Where am I supposed to go here?
Oh no.
What?
Okay. You gotta hit that. That's a hammer spot.
How am I supposed to hit that?
Ooh.
How am I supposed
to
hit that?
Maybe three hits and he stops?
There's no way I can hit it.
Yeah, you can. Right there. Oh, you gotta flip me. Nice. Okay. I gotta hit it multiple times.
I flip you and you gotta pierce the thing?
Yep. I'm in slow-mo and I gotta throw all my nails.
Cool. Oh no, I fell.
Staying alive.
It takes two.
Come on.
God, we're losing space.
Bro.
I'm nailed to the board.
No. You're not a big bullet hell guy, are you?
A big what?
Bullet hell.
Bullet health?
Bullet hell. Like those airplane games, like 1942?
Oh, no.
Oh, those are great games. I love them. That's all this is.
Oh, no.
F. Since we died, we both died, we lose.
Damn, it takes two. All right, I gotta fling you. Now you know.
American badass.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, come on, dude.
Stay alive.
You got it.
Takes two.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Trying to whack us like a fly, dude.
Hey, don't whack me.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, he whacked me.
It takes two, dude. Come back.
Go. Load it up.
Can only throw two. Okay.
Damn.
Slow-mo, dude. Okay, here we go.
Watch out for that thing. It's cutting. It's cutting.
I'm going to stand right here. We're good right here.
I don't think you are.
I mean, I've been fine so far. Oh. Nope.
Literally as soon as you say it. I've been good so far.
Yeah, we're fine.
Well, not anymore, son.
Come on.
All right, is there anything left here?
No, that's gonna get rid of the whole board.
Bro, what the hell?
What?
Are we supposed to do something?
And he's gonna try to hit us too?
Yep.
What?
Get ready to get flung.
I'm out.
Get back. It takes two.
Here we go.
Oh, you just squashed me.
Come on, come back. Come back. It takes two.
Go.
One more hit. Ah, we gotta go. One more go around.
I don't know if we got another one in us.
We do. We got it. Oh, no. Yeah.
Running out of real estate.
We gotta get to the drama.
I almost fell.
Basketball Wives Orlando.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
We're good, dude. We're good.
What do you mean we're good?
Don't even worry about it.
We're not good. We got nothing.
Don't even worry about it. Just stay out of the shadow. It wants you.
He's coming for me.
It wants you. Oh, no.
Don't die. It takes two. It takes two.
Bro, I'm so good. See that? Watch. You almost got when you came back. Oop.
Almost got again.
Get out the way. Scoot.
Get up there, bud. Get up there.
Done.
Whew.
Hell
my
yeah.
God.
What? Somebody said they finished this with their son? How old is your son?
Yeah, he's got to be like
24.
Full grown. Yeah. This is tough.
Hell yeah. Yes, I'm ready. I'm so ready for this. Excuse me?
I'm so ready for this.
What? What is that?
They repaired him.
Yeah, I see that, but it was just a little. Look at me. I'm whole. Little intense.
Thank
you, May. You are a true hero. Nice. Thank you, Hammer. Hey, what about me? Yeah, it takes two.
I was
part of this too. Takes two. Takes two.
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course. Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
Who's Sebastian? The saw?
Yeah. No, the crab.
Fling us, dude.
The lobster.
Fling us.
Fleeing us. Fleeing us.
Just relax.
It takes two, baby.
It takes two. Where to now? Where to now? Vacuum. We fought the toolbox. Now what?
Rose, wait. We need your help.
No.
Bite her ankle.
Yeah, something. Oh no.
Who's that?
The love book.
Ah, the book.
Oh, you stupid book.
Oh, you've locked us in, you idiot.
Now we're stuck in here. Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss.
What?
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And it's one door, man. Books out of his mind.
They're so calm.
Oh, we grinding.
Oh, Tony Hawk's
Tony
style.
Hawk.
Here you go, get that manual. Yeah. Come on. Oh, whoops.
Easy,
gotta,
bud.
Gotta press it again. Yeah, okay. I was like, it'll just auto dash. It'll be fine.
Oh, it does not.
No. Oh, whoops. Okay.
Where were you going? Oh, there.
I don't know. Yeah, see? Oh, okay. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Here we go. Sigh. Ew, I don't like the noises it's making. Ooh.
We're making noises. We're making noises.
Here we go.
Oh, I just got zapped.
Don't get zapped, dude. You gotta jump.
Well, I know that now.
Uh-huh. Grinding. Here we go.
Go, 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 go.
We're here. Let's go.
Go, 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 go.
So why can't these toys just grind?
Why not?
Okay.
Made it?
Yeah. I'm trying to...
What are we timing what? Here?
I don't know.
One more time.
I don't know.
Oh, I got something.
Yeah, I did that earlier. So we need to hit... this other one too, so we need to get up. We need to get up there.
What?
Okay.
Do we want them both green?
Oh. I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. So it's over here.
Oh, we need them both red.
Yeah. Whoops. And I can't even jump on it from. So here.
Okay. So hold on.
You go ahead. I have the one here. Go. We gotta do it at the same time.
We need red, red, and then run through the fan.
Okay, got you. I have to wait a little bit longer.
Mine is apparently way too far.
Yours is longer. Okay, so you go, and I'll go like 4 or 5 seconds after.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go.
Got mine.
Done. Same time. Man, look at the timing. You know, run that back. Run that back. Ooh, clip ooh, that. Ooh. Uh-oh. Whoops. I should have done the other one. And we're dead.
Oh, I just got smoked.
Me too. Me too. Okay, yeah.
Did you do the same one as me?
I did. Here we go. Come on. Nice.
Oh, God, this isn't going to end.
Dash. I didn't press mine. I didn't press mine.
You missed it?
Yeah. All right, here we go. Here we go. You got to dash. Dash so you're faster.
Okay. I got mine.
Same. Okay, here we go.
Made it through. Made it through.
Ooh, here we go.
Are we in the same one?
Yeah, we're in the same one.
Easy, easy.
Scoot.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Come on. Grinding.
This is too. Oh god, what?
we gotta drop ass. Drop ass.
Drop ass.
Drop ass. You gotta drop ass.
Gotta drop ass, dude. Drop ass, dude. Is the Binox on our side?
It's everything alive.
Yes, I know we look everything. Like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look.
Wait, in here? All right. Okay.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's weird.
Am I dead?
You're not dead.
What's going on? I gotta lock my door real quick.
Oh no. Lock the door.
What's the matter with us? All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Interesting.
Like that, you didn't see anything else.
Well, there was one unusual.
What was it?
Yeah, she cried on the toys, and then they came to life.
Quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure, because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears onto the dolls.
Why would tears transfer souls?
It's a spell!
Ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
Okay. Logic?
Yes.
He's a potato man.
Logic.
There is no logic in that.
I don't even believe in spells.
Why is she so...
Did you believe that you could have turned into a wooden doll? Huh?
She's really got to let go.
Exactly.
She's really got to let go.
Use your head here, dude. Use your wooden head.
Logic.
It was a spell, I am telling you.
You got to use logic. We're dolls now.
Yeah.
How do we break it?
Okay, I got it.
I don't know. How do you break it?
Rose, you read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space. I need to think. Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, in order to break it... in order to break it...
Gotta cry again.
Tears of joy.
Yeah.
It through her tears. Boom.
Right.
Okay. We basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room.
Just have to get there.
Kobe says this game was fun playing with my wife. Almost ended our marriage.
Nice. Takes two.
Complete opposite of what I was supposed to do.
Yeah, bring you together.
They can just fall, right?
We're outside.
It's fine. Oh. No.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, wow. That's a hard curse.
Little book, dude.
Show us the rope. It's too far.
Cody, where there is love, the distance is too far.
Shut up and just throw us the rope.
Okay, man, relax. Come on, huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on, you want it? Come on.
All right, so now we're outside.
We have, like, grappling hooks now?
Maybe.
Hey, okay.
That's exactly
nice.
It.
Nice. I love a grappling hook. Just move around. I love the run.
Don't worry about it. The rope will take us to
ants.
Whoops. Drop ass on the ants. No, okay.
Drop ass on the ants.
Yeah.
Again?
Oh, okay.
Follow the ants.
I told you I did that when I was a kid.
So you're the guilty one.
Go.
She's outgrown them anyway.
Go the other. Okay. Okay, you have to like wait for it to fully.
I'm following the ants.
There are windows.
Yep, fell.
Where are you?
I went the other way.
Takes two, bud.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm so far behind because I fell so many times. Oh, here we go. The ants. Here we go.
Ooh, bouncy little mushrooms. Bouncy little mushrooms.
Swing,
bouncy
set.
Little mushrooms.
Fell again. Here we go. I'm glad we don't have lives in this game. Because I'm playing reckless.
Oh my god. I'm falling full to the ground.
Free fall. Okay.
It was like skydiving.
Here we go. Okay. Nice.
Bouncing on the mushrooms.
Paper airplane. Oh, here we go. Paper airplane into Rose's room.
What? How do you got a paper airplane?
I found one. Oh, it's flying.
Did you pass me?
No. You just didn't observe.
Oh. I'm at this thing waiting for you.
Okay, I'm coming.
Grab on, Cody!
Cody! I'm bouncing on the mushrooms.
Yep.
Here we go. Here we go. I'm an American badass. All right.
I love the run.
Just the head swinging back.
Ooh.
Look, Cody, a door.
A door in a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
I don't like it.
No.
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Where's he gonna go?
There's someone inside who can help us.
Really?
It's gonna take forever to get there.
But it might go all the way down.
Oh, wait. What are you doing?
I bet it's like a bird or something.
Of course.
It might be a shortcut to the house.
It says maybe a bird's gonna eat you.
Oh, you can play versus mini games in this.
We come in peace.
Really?
Ooh,
that's not good.
Wait, I think we did one, didn't we? Where I was whacking you in the head.
Let's not talk about that.
That's a mini game. I want it. Uh oh.
These are mice? Squirrels?
Squirrels, I think.
She has. Does she not have the hammer anymore?
Nah. They put them back together, remember?
But he didn't stay with her?
Nah.
Oh, that's great, mate. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
So does she just think her parents are like dead?
Sleeping?
Oh, Dad's not gonna talk back to her. That's gonna be
That's gonna be
traumatic.
Something. It's important.
Oh, this is painful.
Have you heard of this book by?
Oh no,
Dr.
Hakim. I don't like this.
He says that it's important to forgive each other.
I don't like this.
This is getting him. This got him.
You can borrow the book.
I don't want to do this.
Aww.
And he's not talking to her, so she.
He can't.
I know, but she doesn't know that. She doesn't know that, so it's killing her.
She doesn't know it.
This is what people go to therapy for. You know, when she's 26 years old, she's going to be in therapy for this.
Yep. This one time, I tried to get him to talk. He wouldn't talk.
And then I apologized because I thought I was in the wrong. I thought I did something wrong. This is...
Meanwhile, your parents are strapped to bottle caps.
Yeah, because you cried on them.
Are you working for the Wasps?
What?
The Wasps?
What?
Little squirrel army.
Okay, BD. Best of the Best is not a bad karate movie.
Terrible.
I'm gonna fight you.
Karate Kid, dude.
Whose skull is that? What is that a skull of?
The Wasps.
What?
Wasps are just gonna kill you over and over.
Why?
I love it also how they have little spears.
Yeah.
Let's find out.
I think there's a squirrel militia.
Yeah. The hardened squirrels.
Yeah.
Just about.
That was terrible.
Horrendous.
Open it up. Let us out.
What? When they were writing this game, I want to know what the storyboarding was like.
Yeah. Yeah. So at this point, the squirrel army will come in.
We can get you there.
Really? That's very kind.
Said Alvin and the
squirrels all badass.
Yeah. This guy said Dewey Duck said Alvin and the Chipmunks be wildin'. Yeah, this is alternate universe Alvin and the Chipmunks.
I don't want to go.
These are squirrels though, not chipmunks. So what is it, Chip and Dale? This is Rescue Rangers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You had
they were chipmunks.
Yeah, you had Rescue Rangers up there, right?
Chip and Dale, yep.
Yeah. Game audio up?
That's our remote
a little
control.
Bit, yeah.
They stole it.
Those sneaky rodents.
Yeah, there you go.
Look, all family photos.
I like how they stole all their stuff.
Yeah, this is where things go.
You look good.
Bro, what? Brian said a wasp stung him in his throat. He was 10. What? Getting stung in the throat by a wasp is underwear.
You used to love that underwear.
Used to.
Ooh, got him.
Wow.
They made a TV.
The wasps are coming to attack.
Have you ever been stung by a wasp?
A bunch of times.
A bunch of times? What are you doing to get stung by a wasp?
Oh, a bunch of different stuff. One time I had a wasp fly up the pant leg of my jeans. So I could feel it like moving around in there.
In there.
So I caught him like almost like that. Like in my, like I had like it like squirt, kind of like sectioned off.
Yeah.
And then I was like, oh, I don't know what to do. I don't want to squish him. So then I let him go and then he stung the hell out of me.
So from then on, did you squish him?
Yeah. Well, I never had one fly in my pants ever again. But I did have one. There was a, there used to be like a park where we'd run around.
Yeah.
And I was looking for my friend Kyle and we're running around this like this bathroom thing. And I was like, Kyle, where are you? And I see him and he's like holding his hand. He's like, ow. And then all of a sudden I felt all this stuff on the back of my knee and I grabbed like a handful of wasps off the back of my leg.
A handful?
Yeah.
Had they stung you?
Oh yeah. A lot of them.
So what happened after that? Did you guys run or did you just sit there and get stung by more wasps?
Oh no, yeah. Then we ran. A bunch of times. Sometimes, one time I went to step in the shower and on my shower mat and I felt something and I was like, what is that? And then I was like, ah. A bee and he stung me. I've been stung a bunch, dude.
What are you getting stung so much for?
I don't know. Sometimes they're just around.
What are you doing?
Oh, jeez. Well, I'm not going out of my way here to get stung.
It sounds like it.
I'm not.
I think I got stung by a bee once.
You believe that? One time in your whole life?
Yeah.
My God, that's nothing.
Stay away from him.
I got one time in a car. I opened up my door. And it was like sitting kind of on the like armrest of the door.
Yeah.
So I'm sitting in the car, the door's open, the bee is sitting on the armrest. You know, and I went, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Like just wait for it to fly away, but it wouldn't fly away. So I was going to shoo it away quickly and close the door. But I shoot it. And before I could close the door, it came back in and stung me. I guess
it's time to kill tried to outsmart it. Don't worry,
we've got weapons. Well, I figured it'd be faster. It was not faster. It was out for blood.
Yeah.
You got little flamethrowers?
Yeah, you have explosives, and I have like a jelly thing. We're not listening to this at all.
Cool.
So I can cover stuff in this goo, and then you can blow it up.
Oh, I need to cover this in goo.
Yep. Nah. So I can make stuff heavier. Okay, slide. Here we go. Boom. Blow it up. Kaboom.
Oh, cool.
Kaboom. Hell yeah. What is this stuff supposed to be?
Honey?
Drop ass. Got him. Nice. But they're really practicing in here. What if this is what schools are really doing?
I hope. Okay, where are we going here?
If you get all of them, do you think we get an achievement? There's one more. See if we get an achievement. That one, and then there's this moving one. Nice. Oh, then it starts over. It starts over, okay. Okay.
I think it just goes forever.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
There we go.
Wow. These are the most innovative. This is impressive. I'm getting spooky by you. Please turn back. Nice. Here we go. Oh, dope. Bring this guy down.
Oh my God.
I am running this on my side. Here we go. You good? You over here?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Oh, check it. There's someone. It's up here. No, I just need to weigh it down. Am I out? No. Oh, okay, we got it.
How do we get up there?
I don't know. I think we need to lower it all the way, so don't shoot it with your stuff.
Okay.
Let me weigh it down.
Weigh it down.
and then we can shoot the target. Incorrect. Okay, my bad.
So that's as far as it goes down.
No. We gotta shoot it the other way.
Whoa.
I'll shoot some more of the goo on it. Don't shoot the...
Don't blow it up.
Yeah.
It's zapped up.
The other way? Can you shoot it the other way?
I think it only goes one way. Yeah, it only goes one way. Wait, so weigh it down.
So it's weighed down.
This is the most it can be weighed down?
Yeah, that. We can do that to it.
There's no way we can make it.
Okay, so there's something else we gotta do then. Here, what's this over here? What's this, the walkie-talkie thing? Nothing?
Maybe more stuff over here. Oh, little mushroom? Bouncy mushroom?
Yep. Okay. See, now the puzzles are gonna get hard.
Oh.
Okay. If you drop ass on the mushroom, you still don't get anywhere. Okay.
No, you go the same place. There's no mushroom that's close enough.
Here, shoot the things and see what happens. Okay, shoot the honey things.
Oh, what's up there?
Nothing. Okay, so that does nothing.
Nothing.
Down we go.
Okay, we gotta think.
Oh, I maybe have an idea.
Oh, got it. Yep, I see it now. I see it now.
What?
So shoot this.
You stand on it?
Shoot. Yep, and we're good now. Now we can just run and jump. There we go. Okay, cool. Now shoot it. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Look for the yellow.
There we go.
Look for the yellow. Always look for the yellow. There it is. I was like, well, we're done playing this game.
Made as far as we could.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta blow this up.
Burn it down.
He said progress.
Yo, progress.
Oh, chat did tell us.
What?
They told us what to do.
Of course they did. Oh.
Don't shoot it yet.
Oh, way down.
Here we go. Now we're good to go. Burn it. Shut it down.
Shut it down.
Oh, here, we're going to weigh it down again. Here
good
we go.
Good call.
And then blow it up again. Here we go. It takes two.
See, now we're thinking it takes two, bud.
Yeah. Every puzzle needs both sides.
That's right.
Looks like squirrel tech isn't foolproof.
Wow.
Squirrel tech.
Okay.
Maybe another this ain't good. Work better. Oh,
maybe if I drop
something.
Ass on this thing.
I got. Oh.
What's this?
I can turn this thing.
Nope.
Hold on. I got something over here. Ooh, that ain't it.
Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, we're not close enough. Unless.
Damn.
Nope. Almost though. Alright. Let's see.
Gotta be a way.
Another surface, maybe the Nope. Okay. Drop ass on the mushroom. Nothing.
I turn this thing. Oh, grippy surface. Hold on. Right there, grippy surface.
Oh, got you. Right here?
Right there. Yep. Can't reach?
Incorrect. No, it's not grippy. I mean, it is, but that's not gonna. This is called grippy surface, though. Yeah. Spinning that does nothing, right? Okay.
Where are we supposed to go here?
Maybe just drop ass everywhere and see what happens.
I feel like we're missing something. Like this. Damn, can't get high enough.
Okay. Oh, I got it.
What?
I gotta bring that thing down.
Bring what down?
The Gatling hook thing.
Oh, there you go.
Here we go. And then I need to be swinging, and then you need to blow it up. So then I go up in the air. That makes sense? So you gotta get off. Here we go.
It takes two.
It takes two.
I think I have to turn this. Okay. You have to jump on it. It's grippy surface.
Yep.
Jump on it and hold. Not that.
Got you.
There you go.
Okay. That kind of grip. That gorilla grip.
Now weigh this thing down.
I'm going to drop ass.
You got to weigh it
drop
down.
Drop ass. Sorry. I'm dropped ass.
Oh, God.
I told you.
Oh, you're mine. Come back.
It takes two.
Door's open. Takes two.
The answer is always drop ass.
Drop ass.
Really are nuts.
Okay. This is interesting. What did that do? Oh, okay. I have to go on it. You have to weigh it down.
Okay.
Hold on. Okay. Weigh this one down again.
Grippy surface.
Grippy surface.
Big fan of a grippy surface.
Okay, so now I jump over to here. Ooh, I don't know about this. Yep, weigh it down for me. Yep. There you go.
There you go.
Next one. Oh yeah. Oh no.
Nope, stay there. Nope.
Oh God. I gotta move fast on this one.
Here, hold on. I'll even you out.
Even me out.
Okay. Yeah, ready?
Yep. Okay, go. Weigh it down.
I'm going.
Oh my God, this is tough.
Come on.
There you go.
Okay, nice.
Takes two.
Oh, I know. You gotta wait for me.
Oh, okay, I gotta wait for you.
Here we go. Bro, drop ass.
Drop ass. All right, light it up.
Here we go. But we gotta be almost done with this game.
What?
We gotta be almost done with this game.
Definitely not.
We'll be killing
it. There's probably so much, dude.
Drop ass.
Nice.
You unlocked fried friendship. Oh no.
Oh, what?
Oh no, they took my weapon.
These red buttons look interesting.
Drop ass.
Nope. Oh, thanks.
Sorry.
Not sorry.
Oh, cook you.
I feel all of this. I feel all this pain. I feel all this pain. It's gonna get me real dizzy.
There must be like a rhyme or reason to this.
No. It's just to mess with the person you're playing with. Ha, we're getting a divorce. I will hurt you while I can hurt you.
You are now an acorn.
Yeah.
Yep, that's squirrel, all right.
Oh.
Can I get out, please?
No. Oh, stop. Drop ass.
Thank you.
Why did they put you in there?
Because I hit start.
You look fine, though.
Curiosity killed the cat, dude.
Casualties.
I see you found our nuts, bath, and sauna machine. Painting pictures, of course.
Huh. nuts back in Sauna.
What is this?
Mouse traps. Here, blow them up. Blow it up. Nice. Okay.
Oh, okay. I see it.
Release.
Oh, you gotta set it up and then I gotta blow it up.
Yeah.
So go in a circle, go in a circle.
I think I gotta cover the whole thing so it all blows up at the same time.
But I think they go away, so you better hurry.
I don't think they go away.
You might be right.
Here we go. Nice. Oh, I fell. Okay, it's fine.
Same thing?
Yeah, we're good. Something no, we gotta keep going.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh.
Nice. Now we blow it up and then slingshot us. Yeah. Here we go. Look at this.
Easy. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, for everybody who's just joining us, it takes two. Yeah. But this wasp is going to be crazy. Oh, no.
We got wasps, dude. We got to blow them up.
We have life, too. I covered him.
Oh, there's one. Oh, no. Get him.
I gotta find him. Cover. Get him. Tear him up. There we go. It takes two.
Oh, takes two.
Am I spitting honey at them?
Yes, I think so. Flammable honey.
Boom, got him. Got him. He's done. Yeah.
Nice.
Yes.
Drop ass, dude.
When in doubt, drop ass. The last of them. Always drop ass. Ooh, mushrooms. Drop ass.
Drop ass.
Oh, nice. Ooh, you know, dropping ass doesn't do anything.
Nothing.
But if
fill it up.
Wow.
Ah, okay. You gotta fill this one up.
I need to get up there. Okay. That's a weird thing.
Fill it up, son.
I don't like.
You have to fill it up.
Don't say that to me.
Fill the tank.
Drop ass.
Get on there.
All right. Send me.
Go.
Okay. Wait.
Go.
But you have to get over here.
Hey, May. I think there's a bridge here.
Let's knock it down, then.
Knock it down, son.
I can't.
Load it up. I'll get it.
Can you get over here?
Nope.
Oh, I see. I have to make a trail.
Make a trail. Fill it up, dude.
I gotta wait. I know. I'm working on it. Wait for it. Okay.
Should be good. Aw, yeah.
Nice. Look at that. It takes
Fill
two.
Fill it up, dude. Takes two. It
takes two. Fill her up and drop some ass.
Fill it up, drop some ass, dude.
That's the name of the game. It takes two to drop ass.
What are we trying to... Oh.
He shoot the thing. Yeah. Oh, here. From that rope. There we go.
Go.
Nice. Okay.
Drop ass. Takes two.
Ha. I don't know how you get divorced after this.
I don't think they will.
Oh, I'm about to drop ass in the soccer ball.
You thought I threw it out.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Ooh, what is this thing?
Rope and I used to play with it all.
Ooh, tug of war.
Ooh, this is gonna be a thing. Here we go. Damn it. Okay.
You already know what this is.
Yeah, this is a
this is an arm wrestle right here.
Hold on. This is going to take a long time.
Ready up, son.
Make sure that they can see your controller, so it doesn't look like you're just, you know, playing with your new Oculus headset.
Yeah, right, right, right.
Which I got, by the way. Okay.
Ready up, son. Let me tug of war here.
All right, all right. Ready?
Ready.
Ready to fall into the hole?
Oh, that hole is made for you.
Bro, come on.
That fits you better.
Well, you're going down.
Down the drain, Cody.
No problem.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
Tug of war champion. Yeah.
Garbage.
It's not like a way out. It's not like a way out.
No.
When it.
Oh, that cramped up my whole side.
My heart is beating so hard. It's not beating fast, it's beating hard. Uh-huh. That makes me scared when my heart beats hard.
Yeah, yeah.
If my heart beats fast, okay, cool. That's fine. When your heart beats hard and you're dropping ass.
Yeah, it's going and you're dropping ass.
Wah, wah.
Get out of this mess. I'm having a cold beer.
I'm having two.
Why?
What if we're stuck here?
Oh, ew.
Like beer's gross.
What do you got, dude? It takes two. Oh!
You going? You stopped.
We got off the I'm going.
Here we go. Oh, Donkey Kong style.
Pay attention. This is Donkey Kong style.
Donkey Kong style. DKC, baby.
DKC, dude.
Here we go. All I can think of when we grind is, well, here I am, doing everything I can.
Oh, yeah.
Whoops, I pressed it.
Easy, pay attention.
You can just press right bumper to switch. You don't have to jump. I've been jumping. Dang it. Are they transporting nuts?
Oh, no. Doing everything I can.
Holding on to what I have. Pretending I'm a Superman. You know what? That just came out on Steam, I think, 1 and 2 together.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I'm going to buy
that. I'm trying to keep the ground on my feet. Ooh. Where are you? Are you way behind me?
Yeah, I think so. I died like 7 times.
Better catch up, son.
Are you good at Tony Hawk? Because I'm pretty nasty at Tony Hawk.
Fantastic at Tony Hawk.
I probably way better than you.
But okay, that might have to be our next Tuesday stream.
Done. I will eat you alive in Tony Hawk.
Oh,
like,
my God.
It's not
don't
even. It's not even almost close.
See, that's too much. That's too much.
Here I am. Getting older all the time. Yeah.
What is this opening? Oh.
Next Tuesday? Tony Hawk?
Oh, no, we got bees. We got bees.
We got wasps, dude. Bro. Tear these wasps up.
Get them going, dude.
They're done. What a good song this is. It'd be dope if there was like a sweet remix of this song.
Where'd you go?
Somebody will get it. Okay.
Feeling older in my mind.
All right, you gotta open this. You gotta open this here.
I'm about to crank it.
Weigh it down, son. You're about to crank it.
Soldier boy. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh.
Shield wasp.
Come on.
What is a shield wasp?
I don't care. You got a shield.
Light him up, dude. Oh, God.
Bro, we gotta get out the way.
He's got a shield.
So that doesn't mean you can't get out the way. I'm covering him. Shoot, dodge. Dodge. Then cover him. Shoot him. There we go.
Got a little shield wasp. Oh. Got me.
Getting older all the time.
Oh, got me again.
You gotta dodge, dude.
Out of the way, dude.
Please dodge. Are you gonna shoot him? Just hit square. Boom. Dodge. Square. Dodge. You're not going to shoot him like that. One, two, three, then shoot. One, two, three, then shoot. There we go.
Got him.
Done. One.
Dude, he's got me every time.
We gotta dodge. Three, just dodge.
Takes two, man. Takes two.
Dodge. This is the easiest boss so far.
Light him up. I don't even know if he's a boss.
Huh? He's something. I'm covering him in honey. Yeah, but your thorax will.
Got him, thorax.
Looks like it. Let's get through that vault.
Here we go.
Cause here I am.
Doing everything I can.
I think Tony Hawk is how I found out about Gangstar.
Gangstar?
I don't think I'd ever listened to him. Yeah.
Who's Gangstar?
Rapper, so good.
He's in Tony Hawk?
Yeah. That and what is it? Somebody in the chat told me.
Well, we're gonna fight the Supreme Wasp Queen, dude.
Mechanical Falco.
That is one scary.
Oh,
queen.
What?
Don't worry, it's just a squirrel inside a robot.
Yeah, a very big robot.
It's bothering me.
It's trying to kill us. You know, maybe we should.
My style, Mechanical Falco.
Are you cheeking it?
Cannibal Ox. There we go.
No. We were just, exploring the
premises.
Right.
I think you look scared. Like two little chickens.
No, not at all. We were just scouting.
What is wrong with this book?
I don't know. Why wants to work together? It takes two.
Is key.
Good. But remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thanks for reminding
guys,
us.
Guys, people in the chat, is that new My Hero game any good? That battle royale game? We can play that too.
No.
The Book of Love.
<Little
chicken. laughs> It's really annoying. Yes.
He's trying to tell you. It takes two.
Because it takes two, baby.
A lot of bees in there.
Yeah. When that book comes around, I just think of Desperado. Also, did you realize that Desperado and Spy Kids have pretty much the same cast, minus the children?
Really?
Yeah. The game's good. Hell yeah. Yeah, it's Antonio Banderas. What's the guy's name? Who was this angry? Sells tacos. I guess a taco truck. Actor. He's like the angry mustachio in every movie.
I'd probably know him. I just wouldn't know his name.
Yeah, when you see him. Shoot the nest. There we go.
Now we caught on.
Selma Hayek. There we go. Yeah, Danny Trejo. You know him?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Machete.
Yeah. Machete.
Get the nest, dude. Get the nest.
Nest. Covered. Oh, I'm down.
Stay alive. Takes two.
Machete. Okay.
Get the nest.
Got it. I'm going for it. The larvae.
Now get the larves.
Ew. Whenever I see larvae in something, so like something that's rotted,
yeah.
I can't deal with it, dude.
It's tough.
I just want to puke.
Another nest up here.
Okay, I'm coming. Let's get out of here.
Who's grappling hook our way?
I like how we have different weapons for each area.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty cool. Gonna go in this hole?
Game is great. Not go in there.
Too late. Yeah, we're gonna go stream till midnight. And then I gotta film an unboxing video because I got my new Oculus. My Meta 3, and then your boy is gonna go see somebody dance on roller skates tomorrow. I'm very excited.
Wow.
I'm very excited.
Up top.
Okay. Oh, fill it?
Yep. Fill it, dude.
Fill her up. Well, what's... Okay.
No, not that.
What? The hole?
The little bow tie.
Oh, the bow tie. Oh, my bad.
Right up here.
Nice. No, don't shoot it. Let us,
Nope.
That was Tommy Chong? Tommy Chong was in what? I'm pretty positive.
How do we get up there?
Maybe shoot this thing?
Feel it?
There we go. There we go.
There you go.
Oh, they're stuck in there. Haha, you guys suck. But those can. Okay. She said,
oh, God.
Me. Get him. Cake. Get him. You got him? He's downstairs. He's downstairs.
We don't need him. We don't need him. He's dead. Fill it up, dude. Fill the tank.
Is that 50 on 2?
Uh-oh, mortar wasp.
$3 on 4. He's covered. Oh, no. It takes two.
Stay alive.
I've got it. BGs, staying alive. Here we go. Shoot the bottle. Please.
I'm nowhere near you.
Oh, no. Why not?
I'm coming back.
We can kill him. We got this.
You.
Why? Why did you leave me?
I think he's gonna follow you.
No, just kill him now. Come back.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Why not?
There's a hill. I can't go
what
up the hill.
What are you leaving for without killing them? You always kill him if you have the chance.
I didn't mean to.
Oh.
Looks like the squirrels weren't always here.
Who do you think's right, the squirrels or the wasp?
Ooh, I don't know.
Alright, yeah, we should have killed him, dude.
What is this? What puzzle is this?
I took a picture.
Weird machines.
I took a picture of you.
Quick, into positions!
Here, get in position! Okay, we'll spin it around. Oh, that's nice. Here, I'll set the timer. Go get in a position.
The timer's going.
Oh, nice. That's a good picture.
Got it.
That's a great picture. Let's see that one. Put that one up on the deal. Nice. Let's look at that one.
Not bad.
Cool.
What a great shot. Look at us.
Hey.
Who'd have thought? Couple of divorcees.
Takes two. Oh, what is this?
Let's go. Probably that one wasp that we didn't kill.
Maybe.
I think they're bringing out the big guns now.
F.
Uh-oh.
The horde.
Light him up, son.
The horde. Get him.
They called me the exterminator.
They really do.
Another horde. Two hordes.
Got him.
Oh, God.
Boom.
Oh.
Come on, dude.
Takes two.
You gotta dodge, baby.
You gotta light him up.
Damn. I'm lighting him up.
Leave us alone.
Is it that handful of wasps that got you when you were a kid?
Yeah.
Don't die.
Stay alive.
Okay. If only you would have had a honey gun and a match shooter. You'd have been all
right. Right? Light him up, son.
Tearing him up.
God, there's another group. Ooh. Another group.
Ooh, nice. Ooh.
Yeah, Groups everywhere.
Let's go. It's the horde. Bro, we got this. Honey-covered matchbox wasp in it. I can't. Oh no, they're a hammer. It's like, why can't I shoot anymore? Okay.
They've turned into a hammer. They broke the floor.
I'm good. Oh, here
we
go.
Oh God. Light him up.
Here we go. Drop ass off the mushroom.
Boing.
Hop boing.
Boing.
Shoot. Oh.
Clear the path. Clear the path.
I'm doing it. They got a wall. They got a wall.
Oh my god, they got everything.
They got a wall. Come on, dude. Come on. Shoot it.
Light him up. Light him up.
Oh. Ah. Damn,
oh my.
Okay, I'm shooting again. Nice. Okay.
They're crafty. They're crafty.
I'm shooting them. I'm shooting them. In the middle. There we go. Nice. Drop ass.
Drop ass. Drop ass.
In the middle. In the middle. Nice.
Crafty. Crafty okay. Bees.
Wasp. So different. Come on. Here, here. Ah! Where are you?
Easy, oh, easy.
Okay.
I'm right beside
okay,
you.
Okay, okay. Here we go. Down the middle.
Drop ass, drop ass.
I'm trying to, and it won't let me. I'm trying to do every on every jump. You gotta get behind me. Oh no, that's gonna make it harder. I'll just try to shoot in front of you.
Okay. I don't know how to slow down.
I don't think we can.
Oh, I slowed down.
In the middle. What?
Got him, got him, got
what
him.
What is this? What is this epic action movie?
Oh,
oh
died.
You died? At the last minute.
I feel like there's like a giant queen bee that we gotta get.
Wasp?
Yes.
Now what? I think we need to head that way.
Come on, May. We can't swim in this.
Why not?
Come on. Get to swimming.
We're going by boat. Help me out.
What? We've got a tuna can boat.
Oh. Oh, all right, come on.
I wonder if they're in Europe. I feel like they are because he said football when it was a soccer ball.
Come on. Possibly, right, possibly. Yeah.
They have no weight to them.
Zero.
Don't we need, like, oars or something?
We don't need oars, Cody. We've got an engine.
We do? Where?
In your hand.
It's in your hand.
What?
That's right.
Yeah, to put it in the water.
Not just a wooden face, May.
Yeah, funny.
That was pretty funny.
All right.
Nice.
There we go. Genius. Okay. All right.
Woo-hoo! Make us move, bud.
Here we go.
Everything has multiple dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun.
You just need to see them.
You're an engineer. You know about gadgets. Nature's my thing.
See, now my gun really doesn't have any... Let's go this way. Let's go this way.
They're all yours, Captain. I'll steer the boat.
God. Oh, God.
Oh, oh, oh. I'm trying to steer out the way. Trying to steer out the way. Trying to steer out the way. Like Need for Speed Riverboat Edition.
A little bit.
Ooh, come on, come on. Oh, we can bump into stuff. It's fine.
Yeah. We just got to keep our boat alive.
Okay, cake. Easy. This is probably the end of the game. We're about to beat it.
Definitely not. Definitely not. We're supposed to get to the house. We're in a sewer.
Okay. I think this is the really long way to the house.
Yeah.
Because the Book of Love, there was no guarantee that we're going to make it. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. We're going left. There we go. Oh, there's one. There's one. Ooh, nice shot.
Get us out
of
here.
Hell of a shot. I can understand when that guy said him and his wife almost got divorced playing this.
Oh, yeah.
This part alone.
Oh.
Here we go.
Keep moving, keep moving. You're our engine.
Here we go. Learn math says, but where were they going without ever knowing the way?
Oh, to the left, to the left.
That's a great song. Everything is yours in a box. Come on.
Oh, God.
The mechanics and physics in this game are awesome.
Very good.
Didn't this win Game of the Year?
It might.
Can somebody
check
that?
I feel like it did. Great game.
It won a bunch of awards.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What are they doing?
Double duty here for you.
Yeah, here we go. Because I can see the road that they walked on.
What is this?
What?
What the hell?
What?
Tears away, bud.
Okay. Okay. Got it. Got it.
I think you just gotta steer us away from. Yeah. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
We're good. Ride the wave. Woo! Wait for it. Wait for it. Ride the wave. You do. Shoot him. Shoot him up. 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 Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Just ride the wall. See that? We're good. Oh no. Oh. Bumping into stuff now.
Don't damage us, dude.
Ah!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
No. Here we go. We're good. We're good. Get to... Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Drop ass. Drop ass on the boat.
I'm floating back. I'm floating back.
Come on. We're good.
I'm back. I'm back.
We're good. We're so good. We're so good. We're so good. We're good. We're good. We're good. This is cake, dude. So this game won multiple year-end accolades, including Game of the Year at the Game Awards 2021, 25th Annual Dice Awards. Yeah.
Solid game. I get it.
Hell yeah.
Cool. There must be a target somewhere right there.
To the side. I was not expecting this to be this intense.
This is great. Oh god. Our boat has seen better days. Takes two, takes two.
What is this? Is this jellyfish?
Yep.
Yeah. Have we played Portal 2? I think I have. Is that co-op? Us playing Portal would get very aggressive. Have you played any Portal games before?
I don't think so.
No. Bro, you would love Portal.
What is it?
So you just have a gun, an orange gun and a blue gun. And you have to shoot one of them somewhere and then shoot the other one.
Wait,
another place.
I've definitely played that. Okay. I've definitely played that.
Okay. Yeah. Us playing Portal co-op would be very anger inducing. Look at that. Light it up, baby.
Fill it up, son.
I don't.
Let there be light.
Oh, here we go. Jellyfish dropping ass on the fish. If you drop ass on them, they light up brighter.
There we go. There we go.
Ooh. I fell in the water. I drowned. I died.
Easy, bud. Easy.
I died. It's the temptation to drop is too much for me.
I know. He's dropping ass everywhere. I need you to fill this up. Fill it up.
Here we go. Ooh.
See, where are we?
I don't know. We were in the sewer.
We are nowhere close to our house.
I'm sprinting. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? What is that?
That looks like a squirrel. Giant squirrel?
I don't know. Oh. So they came to the house. So that's. Oh. They destroyed all the stuff.
To be us?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, we had a baby.
Yeah. They did not like the baby.
The squirrels like the toilet paper. They took it.
The house, and they're stealing all the stuff?
Yeah. It took
Fill
everything.
It Fill it up, son.
Yeah, that skeleton looked like a cat.
Possible.
Okay. You know what's time to do? Drop it.
What is this? Ooh.
Oh.
Whoa, what?
What
Where
is
we going?
What is that? Let's go to the next rock.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa.
What? Okay. You gotta go to the next.
Go to the next blue sparkle.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. And earlier she was like, you gotta use logic. What are you talking about?
Oh, so dead.
Come on. Here we go. Done.
There's no logic here.
The most epic parkour jumps. Yeah. We're just floating through space-time.
That's it.
I don't know what this fish thing is, but I'm on it. Okay. I'm riding the fish from Tetris Effect.
Whoa, what?
looks like some kind of catfish.
Did you fall off?
No.
Yes, you did. Catfish.
I did not. I'm right behind you.
You came back on.
No. I'm getting a good vibe from this guy.
It's moving. I think it's trying to throw us off.
No. It's just swimming.
Yeah.
Just stay on its back.
Just relax. I fell off.
Oh.
See, I'm back on. Oh, we gotta pay attention.
We're riding them.
Pay attention. Don't. We can't both die.
We're riding a little catfish. The big catfish.
Okay, we're almost there.
Easy.
If this is what gets destroyed when we like build houses and stuff, I don't know if we should be building houses.
I don't know if this gets destroyed.
I don't know.
This is like a magical land here.
Yeah, and who says that this doesn't exist for real?
Oh, nobody.
Yeah. Cats might be for real militant in the tree, fighting the wasp. We just don't know.
Maybe.
We're too busy with our mortgages and paying bills and
that's right.
Listening to the radio in the morning. It's, we just don't know.
Do we gotta jump on other ones?
I don't think so.
Uh oh.
I think we'll fall now.
No, hang on.
Oh god.
This isn't my fault.
Okay, here we go. We're good.
In the middle of nowhere, dude.
We're just hundreds of feet underground.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Thanks, May.
Oh, there we go.
Good shape in this world.
Oh, dang, got him.
Oh.
Wow.
So you're saying I'm in bad shape in my real body?
Come on.
Yes.
Say that.
May, I am made of clay.
Could you run, jump, and fall like this in your real body?
Dang.
No.
Exactly. So, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah. Okay.
Just rude.
A little bit rude. A little rude.
Plunger, dunger.
Hey Cody, that looks like a shooting range.
Oh, let's go. Game on, dude. Don't let the moving targets reach your side. Oh no. Okay, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Get ready to lose.
I'm aiming to win.
So am I.
Either way.
Oh, okay.
Well, I kind of get it.
Yep.
Watch and learn.
Here we go.
Please. I know how to
waste
handle
it. Plunge.
Jeez. Woo. 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 Oh, it's getting to be a lot.
There's a lot.
There's a lot of them.
All over here on my end.
There's a lot of them. Don't get got. Don't get got, Breezy.
Oh, God. There's so many.
Don't get got.
Oh, my God. It's 7-0.
Don't get got, Breezy.
Impossible.
Don't get got. Don't get got. Don't get got, baby. 10-0.
Oh, my God.
10-0. Oh,
way
oh,
too much.
Who dat for life, Chris? Bet Breeze wins? Bet Breeze wins? What are you even talking about?
Easy,
that was a
easy.
Slaughter.
That was a slaughter.
It takes two, but it only takes one to drop ass on Breeze.
Calm down, drop ass.
That looks like an elevator.
What happened up there?
I don't know. I couldn't keep up.
Yeah.
That was what happened to me on the first one. I couldn't do anything against you.
Impossible.
Here we go. Okay, these astral jumps. Astral jumps.
Nice.
Drop astral. I'm an American badass.
One way out.
They're back with their crazy
oh god.
Oh, we just gotta move.
A lot of saws.
We're okay. We're okay, simple, let the way. Dodge.
Not if they're gonna
remember to dodge.
Oh my god.
Remember to dodge.
They're getting more and more of them.
Remember to dodge.
I'm dead. Stay alive.
Remember to dodge. You're okay. You're okay, just dodge. Shit.
Oh my god.
One got me.
Easy, bud. Stay alive.
Okay. Hello, let's go. Listen to Piccolo. Dodge.
Oh. Light him up.
Done. Get him honey wet.
Honey wet.
How's your throat? Get a little honey in it. Got a sore throat. Call your boy. Oh, big boy.
Oh, God.
Come on. This one sapped. Sap him up.
Sapping him up. Sap him up, son.
Oh, okay, big boss. Big wasp boss.
Big wasp man.
Mm-hmm.
What is this place? I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Is Goldberg's music?
They're very angry. Wasberg.
With an undefeated record.
Oh, are you ready for this?
Are they like 300 times? The strength of their weight or something like that?
Dung beetle? Probably. Yeah. Nothing sticks to him.
Nope. Oh, he got me. He got me.
Oh, God.
Okay, gotta dodge.
I think you gotta, like, light him up underneath.
What about these pits, okay. Cody?
The pits. Got you. Okay.
What about the pits?
I'm gonna fill the pits up and we make him run into him.
Fill him up.
Yep. He's tearing me up.
Fill up these pits, dude.
Pit filled. And then maybe when he runs over it, so bring him over here, and then shoot the pit. Shoot the pit when he runs over it. There we go. Nice. Okay, I'll fill this one up.
Get to a pit.
Felt the next one. Damn it.
I got him, but he got me.
Nice. Okay. Save. He's not gonna fall for it anymore. I got
he'll fall for it.
I got two pits filled.
Nice. Fill him up.
Another pit filled. Okay, here we go. Huh? Got him. Cake. Nice.
Got his ass.
Easy. Easy. Dung beetle ain't got anything on us.
Yeah, dung beetle's nothing.
Done. We're like, dung beetle.
Dung beetle, nice.
I'm just a beetle. I don't even like the wasps.
So why are you on their side?
Yeah, dude.
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me the food and shelter.
Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Okay. Well, you know, the queen, she has all the nectar. So if you help us take her
does
down,
she though?
You can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
They're just lying to him. They don't know.
Yeah.
What are we waiting for?
Come ride on, the beetle. Here we
Let's
go.
Get him.
Open them wings up.
Oh, nectar.
Whoa.
Oh, I jump, you shoot.
You jump, okay. I shoot.
Hey, Meeple, slow down!
Okay.
Cody, slow it down!
I can't!
Slow it down!
Oh,
shoot
geez.
Them, kill them, eh?
Stop
shooting!
Yeah, well, we're gonna die.
The beetle is so dead,
we're
dude.
We're definitely gonna die. You gotta shoot the barrels. We got one more hit and we're dead.
We're so dead.
Skip. I can only jump over so many.
Oh, God.
You gotta shoot him.
Wow. Takes two.
This might take us the next 20 minutes.
Takes two.
Oh, you can't shoot him. I have to
jump. Can't shoot him. I can only shoot the wasps.
Got you. Okay. All right. I'll try to stay as steady as I can. I'll just stay steady. Nice. Nice. Nice.
There we go. Oh, God. I missed one.
No, definitely not.
Larvae.
Little larvies.
I have to move.
Looking good. Looking good.
There we go. Bro, he is flying.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
No,
nice. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Big jump.
Barbies.
Beetle time.
Control that beats, dude. Control the beats.
What a jump.
Crap. Oh, my God.
Okay, you got it. You got it.
Oh, dive bomb.
Okay.
Oh.
It's okay.
Okay.
Fly. Here we go. Nice. Fly. Get us there. Yes, sir. Come on. You got it. Get us there. Come on, Beetle.
Lost the engine.
Come on.
Gonna bust through the nest. Nice.
I don't know if that's a good place to be, though.
No, there's the queen. Oh, they just got rid of him.
Beetle just took a full dive, dude.
Yeah. Oh, what? What? Mechanical. Beetle got some juice in him.
Mmm.
The squirrel in there?
Maybe.
All right.
Oh god.
Okay. Swarms. Oh f.
I can grind behind.
I'm just shooting and dodging, so you're good. Shoot him whenever.
I think you gotta go behind him and light him up.
Nope. I'm shooting the X's on the big machine.
Oh, good call.
Okay.
There's some behind him, though, I think. Oh, God.
They're fine. So the big swarms happen, then yeah. I'll shoot the X's, and you... Nice. There we go. Swarm coming. Nice. I like it. Big X's are covered. Nice. Here we go.
His butt fell off.
Here we go. That thorax.
Whoa.
Oh, we gotta use the rope. Grind behind him while he's shooting. I'm shooting the X on his butt, on the back of him. There's an X on the back of him too. You can shoot. Nice. F.
Oh my God! I just got squished.
I got you.
Takes two.
Oh no! They have an airplane. They go drop bombs.
Plane.
Oh, that's brutal.
What the hell?
That's brutal. Okay. Nice.
Dive
bomb
us.
We can't shoot anything either. Ooh, okay, here we go. Out the way! Breeze, don't die. Breeze.
I'm back.
Okay. This is stressful. Okay, big swarms getting shot at.
Rough, light him up. Oh,
big
God.
Big swarm in the middle. I'm gonna grind because he's got the X behind him on the butt.
Oh, I'm dead.
An X on the butt.
Stay alive.
X on the butt is getting covered.
Okay, grinding.
There's an X on his back too. He's switching sides.
He's trying. He's looking at me.
I'm shooting the swarms. Nice. F. I'm down. Stay alive. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, God.
Nice. Cake. What? They're just scissors?
Yep. Oh, God.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
I'm just chilling.
I'm hurting. What are you doing?
Just waiting for him to come to me. Let us shoot them.
Scissors everywhere. Oh no. Oh, he got me. Stay alive.
Cause everybody loves.
Oh god.
I'm grinding.
Light him up behind.
Shoot him with the X in the back. Shoot the swarm.
Shoot the swarm, go behind him.
Swarm shot, good. There's honey on his back. Simbed him.
Got him.
Nice. Hell of a shot. It takes two, dude.
Takes two.
Okay, I'm gonna grind again.
Light him up.
Here we go. Honey on the back.
Honey on the back.
Honey all over the back. Honey on this swarm.
Honey up his back, dude.
Oh, all grinding.
Whoa.
All grinding. Oh, here we go. Shoot the top. That top part. Ah. They're trying to protect.
Oh god.
We gotta get rid of the Oh wow.
Oh god. Oh
wow,
god.
Wow. Okay. They're catching us on the grind too. We gotta jump.
They sure are.
Shooting the thing.
Oh god.
Shooting the thing. Oh, but they're catching us on the grind. Here we go. Shooting the cable.
I'm trying.
Nice.
Light up the swarm.
Swarm is covered. They are protecting him like crazy.
They are covering him up.
Okay. Oh. Back on. I'm shooting the swarms that are tripping us.
Nice.
That's covered. Nice. The cable's
close,
covered.
Close.
The cable's covered.
Close. He's almost there.
Come on. Swarm is honeyed up. Nice.
Honey him up, dude.
The cable's honeyed up. Come on.
Oh my god, it's almost there.
Come on. Swarm is honeyed up. There we go.
Swarm him up.
Okay, they're back to tripping again. The cable's getting honeyed.
Oh,
cable's
god.
Getting honeyed. Cable's honeyed up. Cable's honeyed up. Nice! There we go.
We are nowhere near our daughter's room.
Not even almost. Who built this? Let me see. It's a squirrel. I guarantee you it's a squirrel. No. Okay. It's a bee.
Oh, a little tiny wasp.
No, it's a bee. This one's a bee.
Oh, it's a bee. The bee's in charge of the wasps?
Yeah.
Oh, poor bee.
Uh-oh. They're gonna mess her up.
Don't. We can't protect her.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, God. Protect the bee.
Help me. Oh no.
Ooh, nectar.
Why? Ooh. Why would it blow up like that?
It's nectar, well, dude.
It's not flammable. What?
Apparently it is.
How is this not a movie?
I don't know. It kind of is.
This is awesome.
Where are we now?
Okay. I have nothing to live for now. I'm no longer a wasp queen.
You gotta get over it.
What's the point if you
You're a bumblebee.
Yeah.
But you are special. special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I
he tried to kill us.
Of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
That's right.
Really? Would they? So I am special.
No.
Oh.
You're a traitor. You two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
I'm special.
Man, all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we? Huh?
Oh, so you're on the same team now?
Oh, here
Shoot
we go.
Them all.
What that?
What?
What? What?
They have legit guns?
They're machine guns!
What? Where Alec? Oh, he doesn't hesitate.
Why do the wasps have machine guns?
Hey,
or the squirrels?
What do you mean, good luck?
Hey, we just saved your furry ass.
Oh, she sucks.
I'm out of here.
She sucks. She just got him in trouble.
Yeah.
Hey, this is a plane.
A plane?
Here we go.
Oh, God.
This is Rescue Rangers for real, dude.
This is.
Sometimes, some crimes.
The machine guns.
Wow, like, what are the bullets made out of?
Man the cannons. I want air cover.
Man the cannons?
I guess they got a good army here.
What? Oh, here we go. Okay.
Hey! You see?
Okay.
All
right. It's inverted controls, so it's gonna take a second. I can't stand inverted controls.
All
right. The concentration is gonna take. Go this way.
Light it up.
Bro, I feel like this is going on every day.
Yeah.
Inside trees.
You never know.
All across the world.
Go, go, go.
Come on. Can I barrel roll? Do a barrel roll.
Maybe. Get us in there. Oh.
Nice, here we go. Ooh. Oh, no. Oh no. Flying
Are these
squirrels.
Flying squirrels?
Flying squirrels, yeah.
Keep it steady, Cody. Keep it steady.
I'm trying.
Just go straight.
All right.
I'm just going to go straight until you kill him. Got him?
Yep.
Okay. All right.
Don't crush the plane.
Here we go. Oh. Oh. Nice. It takes two.
Takes two.
Okay, I'm gonna try to fly straight. They're behind us. Okay, some in front of us. Here we go. Nice. All in front of us. Scoot. Scoot. Oh, I am flying my cheeks off right now. Let's go.
Can you follow us? No.
The
yes.
Millennium
Falcon. Us.
Here we go.
Evasive maneuvers.
I got it. Done. Oh,
evasive maneuvers.
This is awesome. Is this Star Wars, dude?
This is great.
Oh, no.
This is escalating quickly.
Hey. Come on. Okay, we're good. Nice. Okay, here we go. And this has to be going to the ground, right? No, it doesn't. Okay, I see.
Ooh. Okay.
Bro, he jumped on.
Yep.
Come on, dude. It's not that serious.
Time to say goodbye.
It is.
Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Why does he not think it's weird that it's a wooden doll? Oh, fighting game. Here you go. Come on, dude. Come on, Breeze.
Oh, God.
Oh, I still have to fly. I'm still flying.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Why does he have a fireball? What?
Well, he's got special moves.
So you might have special moves, too. Oh, come on. Try to throw a fireball.
I don't have any fireballs. Oh god.
Try to throw one.
He killed me. He killed me.
Oh no. Come on. Come on.
Drill blast.
You've got to have fireballs.
He's good, dude.
You've got to have fireballs. Okay. Nice.
Oh,
nope. Anti-air. He's got you. Out the way.
Oh, okay. I moved out of the way on that.
Nice. Nice.
Got his ass. Got his ass.
Crushed him there. Not on the ship. I can't fly it when you do that.
Oh god.
See, oh come on. Come on, dude.
We're crashing.
Oh no. Oh nice. They're never gonna
divorce. Takes two,
dude.
Takes two.
Here we go, into the sewer.
Ooh, hang glider.
Oh, that was close.
You're welcome.
Yeah,
Okay. We're both steering it.
Yep.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, well, you know, out to Rose's room.
Here we go. Here we go.
I'm gone.
This is. No. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. This game is wild, man.
It's pretty crazy. It's all over the place.
Yo, chat, what game? What year did this game come out?
Last year?
No, not last year. It was earlier. Earlier than last year.
The squirrels would be mad about the plane?
Well, they shouldn't have stolen from us in the first place.
It's true.
I'll never look at a squirrel the same way again.
Oh, pipe in the middle. Oh, okay.
He's
I bet
out,
they're
dude.
Glad he doesn't wear thongs. Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Hey.
Came out in 2021. Don't hit the wall.
Oh.
Okay. Is there a second one? This would probably be so fun, though.
The
right?
Oh, and our house.
Into Rose's room. The window's open.
Come
get
on.
In there, get in there. Get in there.
Come on. Okay, the window.
Window. There it is. There it is.
Not a second one yet? Why not? This is gonna be too much.
Mommy. Yep.
Look who I found.
I can't.
Remember him?
She's hurting so bad.
She's all by herself in this house.
Yes.
Oh. Do you have that headache again?
Okay. She won't answer you.
I won't bother you.
Don't bother her.
This is gonna make me cry, dude.
Won't. She's sleeping, lady. Get out of here.
We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. Just wanted you to know.
Liar.
She's not lying. She didn't talk to
She's
him.
She's lying. She didn't talk to him.
He didn't talk back.
Yeah, that's right.
Because she put his soul in this potato
she
man.
She talked at him.
I can't do this. No, don't give me another.
We flew into her house.
Don't give me another cutscene.
Flew into her room. Oh, the rugs with the streets on them. I used to love those.
Richard Scarry style.
Play with all your cars. Oh. We're gonna have to fight him at some point.
Yeah.
Here we come. Hooray! Oh!
Close.
Oh. That is the last time I'm flying by the seat of your pants.
Ha 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 ha.
Nice. Could have been better, could have been worse.
There she is.
Jump on her.
Do you think she's okay?
She looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing.
She's not okay, she's unsupervised.
Yeah.
Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No, saying we're dolls.
No, I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean,
yeah.
Look at us.
Wooden dolls talking to her? Come on.
Oh, defensive.
Of course I remember.
She doesn't feel a safe space with him, you know?
The Book of Love.
She's our daughter.
Well,
each other?
Mm. Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is.
Dang.
Wow.
You see?
Takes two, guys.
You are ready.
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
Yes.
I think that he is. And are we going to let him?
No.
The Book of Love.
Wait. What if we can't make Rose cry?
We have to. Or we'll be stuck like this forever.
That's right.
Oh, no.
She hardly ever cries.
Oh, what is?
Who's watching us?
That baboon?
We'll maybe.
Moon baboon. You can hear him breathing.
We really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.
Yeah, that's baboon breathing. Okay. That's guaranteed baboon breathing.
Yeah.
But we gotta end the stream. It's midnight.
That's it, bud. That's wrapping it up.
It's midnight.
That flew by.
Ladies and gentlemen.
That really flew by.
Thank you for watching the stream. We do need to finish this, though.
We got to keep going, yeah.
Yeah. But what was the game that we said we needed to play? Somebody in the chat.
We have several. I think we have several.
Yeah, but there was one specifically.
It Takes Two. We're finishing to the end.
Oh, whoops. My YouTube is just, like, running.
What?
Okay, my YouTube is just running. No, there was a game that somebody said in the chat that we needed to play. Tony Hawk.
Mm.
Thank you, Tony Hawk. So keep us honest and remind us on Twitter, Tony Hawk. So next week is the good week. And the week after that, I'm in Germany.
Okay.
So we'll be live next week.
Yeah.
You guys, 10 to 12. And the following week, we'll have an episode. We'll film something beforehand because I'll be in Germany and the time difference, we won't be able to stream. But we'll have a placeholder here so we can keep this Tuesday night deal going.
Cool.
How you feeling, Breeze? Anything for the chat?
I feel good. Guys, thanks for hanging out with us. Again, this is the second time. So this is the thing now. We got next week happening. And I think I kind of like, I mean, we have to see this through to the end.
Yeah.
And then we'll move on to something else, I think. But This is a good little co-op game. That literally flew by.
Yeah.
That was 2 hours that flew by. So thanks for hanging out with us. And we'll see you next Tuesday.
Yes. And yes, we'll check out the My Hero Battle Royale game. Did you hear about the new RoboCop game?
I saw it, but I didn't see anything about it.
So there's a demo on Steam right now. It's a first-person shooter, but like it's RoboCop. So like
RoboCop.
It's like it's literally what you would expect the game to be.
That's so random that they drop a RoboCop game in 2023.
So random. It's like I'm waiting for like a Bloodsport RPG next.
Yeah, right? Very odd. That would be sick.
With Jean-Claude.
Kickboxer.
Van. Damn.
Lionheart.
Okay, cool. Thank you guys for being a part of the stream. Thank you for being in the chat. Make sure that you follow the channel on all socials at UpUpDownDown without the O's. Breezy, where can they find you?
Gorgeous with 3 M's. And you can also find me Thursday morning on Up Up Down Down.
Ooh.
For a little battle of the brands.
Ooh,
we're past halfway now.
Yes, and what else are you doing? The Fanatics deal.
Fanatics. So we just did our first Fanatics live. Mm-hmm. So if you guys don't have the app, download Fanatics live, and make sure you follow WWE and make sure you follow Tyler Breeze. That's me on there. And then we'll kind of keep you updated on everything we got going on because we did our debut episode. And Bailey was on there, and it was fantastic. Everybody was having fun in the chat, coming and hanging out and getting their hands on some cool stuff. So even if you don't want to buy anything, you can still come and chat and just hang out. So get on there, download the Fanatics Live app, and join us.
Yes, and stay here for 8 seconds. I got to grab something.
8 seconds. He's grabbing something.
I got to grab something.
That's right. And also, too, guys, if you haven't seen, check out my Instagram, my Twitter. I just did some shows. I just had a real fun show. Me and Dango reunited for the first time in actually 2 years, I think. Last time was on NXT. So we had a fun match with Matt Cross and Penta. Great time. Great time.
Yes. Hell of a time. Match looked incredible.
Very
keep,
fun.
Keep your eyes peeled on Up, Up, Down, Down. Because what I'm going to do right now is make a video unboxing this.
Nice.
The MetaQuest 3. I'm very excited. I'm very excited. If I may, if I'm feeling frosty, I may jump on and stream
Of course.
Just for a second. Just for a second.
Of course you will.
Just for a second. All right, dope. You know what? Matter of fact, I'm going to unbox it right now.
You're going to unbox it live and then stay on, aren't you?
I won't stay on. I won't stay on, but I'll unbox it. You know what? No. Because I need to like make a video. Because if we unbox it now, then we would just cut that out and make it its own video. But I want the nice shots.
Okay.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
There you go.
You know what I mean? Okay. All right, I'll go do it. And then we'll see you guys later.
Bye, guys.
Make sure you follow me on all socials at Austin Creed Wins. See you later. Make sure you share the stream around. Make sure you're telling people that Tuesday night stream is Breeze and Creed. A little B and C. A little BC action.
Vitamin B and C for you.
Yeah. Vitamin B and C.
Vitamin B and C for you boys.
Hell yeah. All right. We'll catch you guys next week. We'll catch you on Thursday for brands.
There you go.
Yeah.
You go.
And we'll catch you on social. So until next time, make sure you always and forever keep it.